All right, welcome back, folks. So I'm trying to farm these white arrows because the white arrows, white arrows do 115 damage. The heavy arrows do, I think it was 85 per. Reason being, the red dragon, I don't know if you remember from the very beginning of the game, there's a point where you can just sit on a tower and just shoot arrows at it, so you can take out that dragon. And I also noticed that we didn't take out Long Titty Boy. So we've got to do that still too. But one of the easier ways to, one of the ways to find white arrows, apart from buying them from Patches, which I already exhausted his inventory, is you go up to this crow. I don't know if you remember the crows. Ooh, sparkly, thinly sparkly. And you drop either silver manes or shards. I dropped 6 silver manes and she gave me 10 arrows. So I bet you if I only had 1 silver mane, she would have probably also given me only 10 arrows. So I don't think that would outweigh. Oh, shit. Apparently I didn't give her what she wanted. I thought I might have discarded by accident. Anyways, this is what I've been doing, and I don't think it's worth it. So I'm just going to keep the 40 I have, buy a bunch of heavy arrows, and take it out that way. Give it the moonlight to the moonshade. I don't know. Either way, I think the time spent doing this would be better spent just trying to take out that dragon. So for right now, let's take out Big Boy, or try and take out Big Boy. Wow, what a reach. Oh, I inflicted him with bleed. I'm at 49.6, okay. I'm not using my shield anyway, so I might as well just... his souls and his actual soul. All 900. That's not very many. Oh, let me pick this up either. It's like Arabian Nights kind of sword. Killage, I guess. I always think of Aladdin when I see that. So, I guess this area is done now. We won't need to be coming back here unless we need to farm for souls. And that's the very, very end of this level, this world. I got the bits and pieces from the Nexus. There's just two. One was New Moon Grass, and the other was a soul. Excuse me, it was a... renowned warrior soul, so.
I was worried sick.
So for this... don't need any of that. I need as many arrows as I could possibly get. Don't care about that. Heavy arrows do the most damage. Fire arrows won't have much of an effect, I don't think, on the dragon. We'll try holy arrows. Apparently I could totally take that many. Oh wait, I got more white arrows there. So I've got 58 white arrows, and I've got 30 heavy arrows. I'll just buy as many arrows as I can off of patches, and then take out the big old red dragon.
No, don't mention it.
Yeah, see, heavy arrows are really fun. I will take 42. I guess that's all that will fit.
Yep, I'm that good.
Yeah, it's this way. Let him do his little blow-by. Oh no, he's running that way, okay. So I should be able to make this. Oh shit. Forgot about that. Hell yeah. Basically, to make things easier, I'm going to change this to press. That way all I do is press this and not have to hold that the whole time. So zoom in. Figure out where I'm going to take them out. Start with the heavy arrows. It's just gonna be keep doing this wrong. Oh, and we have done it. Killed the old dragon. Actually, that did not take a lot of arrows. Holy arrows, rather. I was over there, and I came back over here, because I looked into it, and this just seemed to be a better spot. So we will switch this back over to hold. And now, might as well get all the items we couldn't get beforehand. I don't think there are any here. No, none here. To be fair, these aren't the greatest items in the world, but they're some useful items. But let's be real, regular green grass is not going to do us too much. I don't use bolts. That'll come in handy. The spike shield is just another shield. But you can, I guess, attack with it. I wonder if I can hit you guys. Wahaha. Headshot. Not that I needed to, just, you know. Also now, I think Mr. Crystal Lizard here should have returned. Wahaha. Wish we don't need this, but...
oh well.
Now we can go back to the first section. Just ignore all these guys. They aren't necessary. I just have to remember. Which way was the quick arrow? Take this way. I'm on my way. Put 11 souls. Thanks, mate. We've got to go to where the dragons were just hanging out chilling. Because now there's one less dragon. Exactly remember where that was. But now, I mean, it's just a cakewalk here now. It's just so good. Oh, I know. Now I think about it. Should be right around this corner, because there's Blue Boy. And he's trying to figure out why his brother hasn't come back. You have to regrettably inform him that his brother has perished. But now we can get the rest of the items without being cooked. Just gotta watch out for his tail. Should be a ring over here. You got everything. Okay. All right. Well, that could go to storage. Go back to the Nexus. Buy another one of those. And I don't know where we are for time, so I'm just going to keep on keeping on.
That good.
I'm trying to think. Bear with me one moment. I'm gonna look up all the secret doors. Well, apparently there isn't any more than what we've already discovered. So, back to Volataria. And do I have?
I was worried sick.
I need to make sure I will bring the official's stuff. Well, fuck you, I won't. Need the bolts. I don't want to waste. Ah, damn it. I gotta put this away. Put those away for now.
We are dead.
So, inner ward. I don't know if you remember, there was somebody talking about somebody else being stuck somewhere here, and they couldn't find her. So that's what we are to be doing now, is trying to find this lady. Just don't really remember. There was one door around here somewhere. I was like, oh, it's locked. I think that's where we have to go. Also, oh shit, I was not paying attention to my health. Well, it'd be like that sometimes, I guess. Do I have big boy? No. Oh, I don't need this either. Dogs in games. Yeah, he's fucked off. Okay. Oh well. Be right in your dick. Oops. Yeah. Holy hell. Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, I don't remember. It was somewhere. Maybe I must. Oh, I think I know. I have to keep going. Took you out again.
Hard
sorry,
times,
man.
Eh?
I just have to be faster. Cause he almost clapped me. I hear very heavy breathing again. That's right. That still does not help when you figure out where that door was. I don't remember. I thought it was way earlier. Because this goes all the way to there. Unless I haven't gotten there yet? Those are doofuses. Oh, shit. The doofus hits hard. Alright, well, I think we're probably at our time limit, so we'll call it there. Next time, we will just carry on Wayward Son to our normal destination. And then, if I come across the door, then I do. If not, I'll have to look it up. Excuse me. But until then, take care, and I'll see you in the next one.